Yeah, I just got a bunch of your friends on jet skis pushing from behind there.
Pulling.
Oh, if I called my bros up right now, they'd be out here with jet skis and...
The way that you're talking about it sounds like you do not have any bros. And this is like this right. fantasy that you've created. There's so many of them.
There's they multiple bros.
Jet
skis. Dude, I can't even name them. They're all Chad. They're all named Chad.
Okay, I'm going to do nav handover.
Chad 1, Chad okay. 2.
You ever seen those jet skis that are like submarines too? Those like that are yeah. meant to porpoise or whatever?
They're like 100 grand.
Like James
are they really?
Bond ones?
Yeah. Wow. No, they don't stay under. They just porpoise.
No, they just porpoise and they're very expensive.
They also have, they've taken the guts, the jet out, and they have the thing that the person can like stand on. And
yeah.
Like, yeah. I don't know why.
Because they have to invent something new to sell.
Yeah.
Are those
yeah.
jet boots?
Oh, I got
things?
Like 30 of those.
30 yeah. jet boots?
We all just yep. jet boot around.
Yeah.
Yeah, nice, sweet. What's your sickest trick?
They just pick they pick a topic and they do a jet boot interpretive dance
yeah.
around it.
Yeah. That's a pretty sick trick.
These matching outfits.
Well,
Speedos.
Yeah. No, we all wear board shorts, white rimmed sunglasses, backwards visors.
Yeah, yeah.
And then we all bleach our hair.
Yep.
And then, yeah, when we're off the boat, we wear polo.
And then
yeah.
you hold your hand up to block the sun.
No, we just stare into it.
Makes a cool color.
Is that an eclipse?
So many bros.
Bro, if I look out the sun with my blind spot, it's like an eclipse. Yeah, so yeah.
So yeah. Science.
Wakeboard.
Wakeboard.
I love this persona that you have.
I don't, but it's stuck, so yeah. I'm owning it. I feel bad for berating Dirk so much that he actually gave up his pants. So I'm letting him have this wakeboard persona thing.
Yeah, it's incredible.
Watch change of video just so I can say I wasn't in the van when SPL went off the rails.
Yeah.
Carry the two and.
That's fair. You know, it's what happens when you're on shift at 3 a.m.
What happens?
You fall asleep in the chair over there.
No, there's no way I have evidence to prove that happened.
No, nobody has evidence. It's not really a sleep unless the mouth is open.
Oh, is that how it goes?
That's sleep
then
apnea,
it's just,
dude.
Thank you for that.
I don't know how that sounds. I hope it sounds good.
My grandpa would just say it's resting your eyes.
Yeah.
I was resting my entire body.
Resting.
And my eyes.
Hi, Pete.
Good morning, y'all. You guys are having too much fun.
We always do.
Always.
What's up, y'all?
Whoa.
Who dat?
Sup, y'all?
Hey.
Oh,
hey.
Oh, my goodness.
What?
What have you guys been talking about?
Serious stuff.
Ankles.
We all had different, completely different answers. Wakeboard stuff, serious stuff, ankles. Way to be all over the map, guys.
Yeah.
You could pretty much pick anything, and we probably talked about it.
Yep.
I heard you got a lot done on seafloor.
That's great. I didn't know that.
I don't know.
We grottoed, and we recovered some stuff.
We got some stuff. We put some stuff in holes. For temperature readings?
That sounds like a lot of stuff. That's a good amount of stuff.
There was some stuff done.
Did you sample palm worms?
Yeah.
Oh, did we ever?
Oh, I want to see those.
I was going to... No, I can't rotate them into a place where we can see them without the possibility of escape.
Oh, no.
So you got to see them on deck.
I will see them on deck. That's what I meant. I don't need to see them now.
I was thinking about, couldn't we show them off? No. Nope. Not responsibly.
Nope.
Yeah. Well, we got to be responsible, at least sometimes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm going to just see if I can photograph. Fabio's the one who'll be processing them in the wet lab, right?
Probably.
That sounds right.
I'm going to see if I can get some action shots of that.
Oh, did you see the dragonfish from last night?
No. Dragonfish? What even is that?
It's a little midwater fish. It came up attached to the DVL. Oh.
Do they breathe fire?
No, they're actually real tiny and super cute.
Yeah, they're super small, right?
Yeah.
I've never heard of this.
They'd be terrifying if they were large. They got, like, these jaws that open up really wide and lots of pointy teeth.
Nice. Do you have a photo?
Mm-hmm.
Definitely show me that, please.
Yeah, Mae got a lot of good photos. My camera wasn't as ideal.
You know who got some good photos yesterday? Marley.
Yeah, I got a few.
Did you get some gooders?
Yeah, I managed to make you ROV people look kind of cool,
competent?
I think.
Oh, except for Dave, he just looks surprised.
What?
Can I check this thing out?
Nothing.
Why is it called the dragonfish?
Look at it. That looks like a dragon.
Oh, whoa, yeah.
Baby
okay.
dragon?
Yeah, I can see that for sure.
That's crazy.
That's really cool.
Blech.
Yeah, it's got like a photophore underneath its eye.
Does
that like make us a thing that glows or something?
Yeah.
Cool.
It's like bioluminescent.
Sweet.
Bioluminescent.
And usually they have like a barbel on their chin, but I'm sure it broke off. It's very, very thin.
Fragile, yeah, rats.
But this one looked like it had a bunch to eat before it went on its adventure to the surface. I'll miss you. Hey. Good to see you back.
It's good to be seen.
Dave, what do you do for fun when you're home?
We had this conversation yesterday.
And he forgot about it.
I
might have been asleep.
Yeah, I was.
I run a company for fun.
Is it? Okay. I knew you did that. I didn't realize that was the for fun thing.
Festivals.
Yeah, yeah.
Events, gigs.
That chat, yeah.
Yeah. If I'm not putting them on, I go to them.
Okay.
And try and squeeze in as much time as possible with family.
Right. Makes sense.
Yep.
Dave, how much time do you spend at sea each year?
As close to 183 days as possible.
That's the ideal number?
Yeah. I need to be slightly over 183 days for tax purposes. And that's all I'm going to say on the matter. It would be nice to be able to do less, but...
That's where the gigs comes in.
Yeah. That's the big festival's kind of the pension plan.
Oh, did you see the viper fish? That was cool.
Is that what that was?
Yeah.
I think y'all are making some of our viewers jealous. They want to see the dragonfish photos as well. And one person asked, where can we go to see all of your photos? We will have at least one or two albums of photos from this expedition. We will most likely upload those to our expedition page closer to the end so that we can collect all of our awesome images over this three-week period. But yeah, stay tuned to Nautilus Live if you want to see some cool pictures. We will be sharing them there and on our social media pages as well. And we've got another quick question about when our next dive is going to happen. That is a good question. We've got some weather rolling in. So for most likely the next 48 hours, we will just be mapping and keeping our vehicle safe on deck because the sea state will be a bit spicy, as Allison likes to say. So stay tuned to Nautilus Live. We will most likely be diving again in two-ish days. And again, we will also post updates on our social media feeds when we're starting our dives.
Watching the screen. Looks like they're in manual mode now.
Hmm. Yeah.
Hey Trevor, are you?
Hello.
Hello, hello.
Hello.
Just a quick question about whether or not Herc is behaving the way we want. Did everything function okay during this dive?
Yeah, it worked great.
Solid?
Solid.
That's wonderful. Great job.
Yeah. The other shift was the one that fixed the final thing, so I shouldn't take credit for it, but as a team, we all worked really hard and got there.
Trevor, can you give us a quick status update? Are we just holding here for a little bit? Are we waiting on?
We're coming up right now. We're just making sure the ship was in the right configuration.
Cool.
Deckhead. No, I'm sorry, talking to myself. I'm sitting there in a...
So we're going to be switching into recovery operations very soon here, but we did have one more question about, was this the last dive? This was definitely not the last dive of the expedition. It's the last dive for today and potentially for the next 2 days as we go through some weather, but stay tuned to Nautilus Live and we will share updates about when we will be diving again, hopefully in about 2 days.
Command deck, I have eyes on Herc lining up in between the goalposts.
Roger.
Can you have Hercules pull away just a little bit? We're starting to creep in on the boat.
Roger.
Van deck, have Hercules pull away just slightly, please.
Copy.
Okay, hold there.
Roger, holding.
Command back deck. Hercules is 10 meters from the transom.
Roger.
Hercules is passing the transom.
Roger.
Deck, Hercules is clear of the water.
Roger. High voltage is secure.